Digital TV Geek. This is a Digital TV Source channel, of course. I'm bringing you today, it's Eternal TV 2.5 APK. This time I'm bringing it to you, it's not on my phone this time, but on my Android box right here in the pleasure and the comfort of my living room. Stay tuned, guys. Alright guys, as when you open your Eternal TV 2.5 APK up, that brings you right here. She loads up a whole lot faster, which I like this time, instead of the first two versions. It reminds me of a lot of other APK styles, but again, this is much faster, and Eternal TV is pretty much on point with it. They have their TV is for $5. I'm paying $5 a month. I'm playing. It's right there. It's right there. But anyway, enough of that. You have your live TV, TV with the guide, video on demand, TV archive. They're still working on. You got your settings section. Let's go straight to the settings section. Easy for me. You have a player section. You want to play the built-in player. VLC, MX, but I'm staying with their default built-in one. Parental control, and a password, confirm it, save it if you want to do that. It's pretty much just me out here watching this TV, so I don't need the parental section even at all. It's just me. TV guide with the time shift, depending on where you located at in the country or the world. You get adjusted that way. So right now it's the default set at Eastern Standard Time, which I am in right now. So I'm gonna leave it there. Stream format, MBETTS, TS or the M3Us. So you know, we're gonna leave it like that. Time format again, however you wanna look at 24 hours, 12 military time, whatever. The timeline settings, you show all the channels with the EPG. Fuck it, the guide. Or just show all your channels, however you want to do it. I'm going to leave it like that. Your layout section, which I like now. You give you the list style or the tab style. Tab style, pretty much what you've been seeing the last couple versions. So I'm going to keep it to the list style right now, which is set at default, because I like that. It's up to you. You can change it. But for me, with this video purposes, we're going to leave it the fuck like that. All right? Cool. All right. So, live TV. Like I said, here's the list view. I like it a little better. This is me. Regional, kids, sports, ticket, boom, boom, boom. You know the routine. Music vid. Let's go my hip hop R&B. What we got? That's very clear quality. Choice there, as you see, section. You got the 24/7 section. I was watching something with my daughter. Let's do this on what I gave her. I gave her the Peppa Pig section. She watched that for a little while daddy took care of some things. Bang, bang. There you go. Good HD quality there. Bang. I like it. Power, Simpsons, it's got a little everything in it for you. Old school stuff, new school stuff, Bugs Bunny classics. Let's check that out, I can see that. They don't make them like that, they don't do that. Okay, that's 24/7 section, Arabic, Filipino, French, and Latino, you know, smut, got all this stuff in there. Again, I like the way it's set up, this list style here. At least for me, I like it. That's live TV. Let's go with the guide. Refreshing the TV guide. Since this is my first time, wink, wink, using this right now, but yeah. it's still refreshing, which I like. It's almost the top of the hour anyway, so it's good to be refreshed, I guess, in that sense. There you go. 30,000 channels. It's crazy. It's good. Whole lot of events, of course. U.S., there they come. Boom, boom. Starts up tomorrow. Alright. I like that. Play. Move to next category. Move to previous category. Okay. That's interesting. I asked him about that one. Okay. Signs. This is play.
Affiliate down here in Mexico.
Interest plays. Sabrina.
The Brady Bar Experience Saturday.
This is it. Top 20 countdown. Country music. There you go. And this is the list view here. Like I said, I don't really mess with the TV guy like that. That's just me. I just go with the live TV section this way. Just say all, and I can see it this way if I want to. And they give you, let's see, US. Sorry about that, guys. Give you this. You see it that way. That's just the way I like it. But you can you be with the EPG. God way if you want to that way or this way. I like it this way. That's just me. Martin. Boom. She just plays. Martin! There you go. There you go. Plays pretty good there. At the buzzer. On TV show. There you go. That's it. It just changed up the way you look at TV here. Now on the external TV, it loads up a lot faster, which I like. Again, it's still working on the TV archive section. I can't wait to get that together there. But I'm loving it. Keep on doing your thing, AM. And Misfit Mods, it's looking good. For $5 a month, I can't beat it. No. Oh yeah, video on demand section. Excuse me. Again, that's kids movies action. I go to kids movies. It's got a nice little section here. Captain Underpants. Let's go there. Play. Give you a little synopsis. No trailers, but to give you a little synopsis. So you know, you got your favorites as well. There you go. Building that up. Bambi. Is that the original Bambi? Yes, it is. 1947. My mama wasn't born yet. Okay, Walt. There you go. Fantasia, another oldie but goodie. Come on. 1941. Oh, God. Kids don't know nothing about this. It's good movies here. Nice section, guys. Well done. Well done. Well done. I like it. And you can move around here. I'm on my R3 mouse. Yeah. Again, you can change it how you want it. Refresh it. Sort out. Sign out. Go over there. Go straight to your center. Home, live TV, video on demand, TV archive again. One section there, boom. Come on. And that's it. Ain't much to it, but to do it. But again, starting at $5 a month, one device, get your foot in the door, ease the pain of cutting the cord. Yeah, they're working about. box sets, guys. But it's not bad. Still doing that thing. Check it out. Again, I'll leave all the information down below of this video. If you have any questions, I'll try to answer them best I can. If not, you check them out on the Facebook group. They're very helpful and with their services and any questions you may have. But in the meantime, between time, keep on loving each other, y'all, and happy streaming, all right? All right, guys. Until then, I'll talk to you.